analysts from the Brookings Institution USA consider cryptocurrency El Petro as a disturbing phenomenon. In their opinion, the cryptocurrency in Venezuela was created to counteract economic sanctions. Recall on the 3rd of December 2017, the president of Venezuela, Nicolas Maduro, announced the creation of their own cryptocurrency called El Petro, provided with reserves of natural sources. During the pre-sale of the national cryptocurrency, $5 billion was collected from 186 customers. With the help of blockchain technology, Venezuela intends to strengthen economic relations in the sphere of international settlements with major trading partners.